Critch takes it 8.50 with a two. What a storming race that one was. Leo almost took it there. Yeah, forget about the numbers they ran in qualifying. That was exceptionally good. Ross Morrison, Steve Howe. Ross qualified in the number two spot, 8.51. Steve, 8.61. That can be one loss on the start line with reaction time. So forget about what they run in quali. It's all about what they can do on the quarter mile here. Out the number two qualifier. All right, number one qualifier then.